YouTube, it's your girl KJN.
Jenna,
I will back with another video. Well, take our split in half so we
can
have it.
And it's so sweet.
I don't really like honey, so it's gonna be a challenge for me. I don't really like honey, so we're gonna see you finish it. I know I'm not gonna finish it, so.
Yeah, so yeah.
But let's get into the video. Let's
I'm
go.
I'm going to be opening this.
Look at that honey. Are we gonna take it out? I'm not taking it out with my hand.
Dad, I'm getting shit at
this. Let me cut it on your plate.
No, oh, let me just get some.
Like what?
I don't want to get.
I want a sweet. That's like so nice.
Oh, why did I put it in the thing? Don't take my sweets! You're buying me another one. I'm going back to the shop to get another one. Guys, I got a spoon.
Put it over your plate.
No, the honey's coming out.
So, it's honeycomb. It's gonna have honey anyway.
True.
Oh!
Guys, it's literally all dripping on my plate. So, guys, I'm gonna cut it. So, let me cut it in half.
I'm gonna put this.
Guys, I sliced it in half.
You can have the bigger piece.
And I will have the bigger
piece. You just
Oh, guys, it's sticking. Ugh. Okay, guys, I'm kind of scared.
Oops, yeah.
Guys, he said honey. Like,
honey.
Guys, I can't wait. Oh, I can't even get it
off. Your elbows are all in my hand.
Guys, should I get fork?
No.
Who just texted me?
We're ready.
Wait.
I don't like honey. That, like, by itself. Ready.
Wait. Okay.
Three, two, one. I can't do it.
Oh, word.
Can't do it.
Go hungry.
The bits are nasty. But why is when people get it so crunchy? It's just so soft.
No, because we didn't get the dry one.
It's not that bad actually, but
it's just weird.
I don't know what
it is. It's really weird.
This is actually like the best honey I've ever had.
I'm keeping the honey. Because people, they bite it and then it just goes at. I take another bite.
I need to finish it.
Oh no, I can't finish it. My sugar levels are better.
It hurts my teeth because I got sweet. No. My tooth is sensitive, so.
Who keeps texting me? Okay, guys. I'm kind of.
Well, you're not even showing in the camera.
Kind of scared, guys.
Just eat it. Why are you scared? It's funny.
Yep. I already tried it and.
One more.
How much did you take so far?
One or two. I dare you.
I can't do that.
I dare you. I dare you to put the whole thing in your mouth.
Okay. And what do I get?
Just put the whole thing in your mouth. I chew it.
Ugh.
Just hurry up.
Imagine if bees are still in this. Dead bees.
I'm joking. Oh, sorry.
It feels very weird, but...
Just do it.
I can't do it.
My hand was sticky now.
Guys, it was guys.
Eat it. Okay, fine. You didn't eat it. Yeah, well, that's nasty. So still gas about trying honeycomb.
And then all you get is this. We could have just got the dried out one.
So you was gonna pay £4 something.
How did he? Guys, hear this way, which.
There's nothing to be heard.
It's just like, it's so disgusting. Guys, this is bad. Well, I wouldn't recommend you to try it because it's bear honey. Yeah, what am I doing?
Guys, don't waste your money on this.
Mm-mm. It's not worth it.
It's not worth it.
When people look, it just looks nice. I was so excited to try it.
When I see people doing it on YouTube, it's bad knife. Trust me, it's not that nice. It literally just tastes like pure honey, but it's honey, but like the honeycomb part,
it's like a texture. It's like,
it's disgusting.
The texture.
I don't recommend this. I recommend
you to get the honey and take the honeycomb out.
That's yeah, the nice. Honey's actually nice, but the honeycomb in it, no.
Guys, this feels very weird.
So I advise you not. I recommend you not to get. But anyway, this was a very short video. We just wanted to see, like, try it on YouTube with you guys. And give us opinion. My opinion,
guys,
I didn't really like it.
I did not like it.
I don't really like it.
Guys, it's nasty.
Anyway, thanks for watching our video.
Yeah.
Give this video a big thumbs up.
And smash that subscribe button to join the Jenna and Kez's world family gang.
And comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. Like trying videos.
Like trying American candy.
And follow our... Social media's in it. It'll be down in the description box below. And we'll see you in our next video. Bye.